Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
Totally forgot. I can use my microphone now. I can sell medical supplies. Just don't know if I can turn a huge profit. Sure. Spend all my money on that. Why not? 0-0 this way. I got fatigued and I don't know how to get unfatigued. Those lovely doors this morning. Not that way. I can't close that. Go away, chat window. Should we take this stuff?
Launch sequence complete. Landing gear up.
Space whale, space whale.
Quantum travel complete.
Seen a 325 in a while. That's pretty cool. I forgot that this ship has phase missiles. So it is actually dropping into the sky. Space whale. This is finicky.
Nice, look at that. Got a hangar free that's perfect for you.
Fit. Jeez.
Caution. Starboard collision.
Collision.
Landing successful.
There. Jeez. Kind of wrecks the nerves, that does. No! Get off ladder. I'm surprised I remember my way around this ship. We're going, we don't need handrails. I realize that doesn't make sense. Supplies for 0.75 AUEC unit. I hope they sell for more here. Don't sell for anything. Great. Cool. Well, we need to find somewhere that will buy agricultural supplies. Maybe a farm. That would make sense. Right hanger. I guess I misinterpreted the meaning of agricultural supplies. I thought that meant like not up the ladder. Get off the ladder! Fuck you! Fuck you! Here we go. So neighbors don't think I'm shouting at them.
All set.
Farming. Daymar? Daymar has farming. Oh, there.
received.
Some parts of the ship there, bud. Drifting. This is going to be another tricky landing. Look at all those switches. Slow trip, but I guess that's
Contact received.
Price of using a ship with an enormous amount of cargo. Caterpillar seems a little more agile. Starfarer is just one hefty unit. Start slowing down at 60 kilometers. This thing cannot stop on a dime. Slow down pretty quickly. But I don't want to risk running face first into the planet or the moon. Silliest method. Dropping out of the sky. Not super great. I just need to come into atmosphere at a really shallow angle. I feel like I'm not slowing down. Now I am. Good. just have to bounce it. Kind of just land wherever and then hop our way over to our destination. Experiment. At this speed, we start going up at 6,000. How long does it take us to come to a stop? About 220. So if we get down to about 1,000 meters altitude, we should have plenty of room to slow up. Perception. I'm scared to... Oh, there it is! Wow, look at that! We might make it after all. Try not to crush this place and blow it up in an explosion of ship fuel.
Land
here.
Launch sequence complete. Landing successful.
Starboard collision.
Sustained a little damage. It looks fine.
Caution. Deck collision.
Much larger than I realized. Boy, that was a mess. Oh, phooey. I need to leave power on for the lights. Otherwise, it is dark as dicks. Folks have a trading console. Otherwise, I'm going to look like a damn fool. If I do not already. Barely avoided that ladder. Take that as a victory. Might be problematic. That will be problematic. Okay. Well, let's see what we can do here. Of going to a different distance. Spawn somewhere else. They do have a trading console. Please buy my agricultural supplies. Yay! Made up a little bit of money. Not very much. Let's try this. I'm sure Grim Hex will buy distilled spirits from me. one AUEC left. Full. And I don't know if I can ship. Maybe that was a bad idea. Alright. How do we do this? Made a mistake. Stuck in a rock. Here. Crates I could pick up. Thank you. exit to menu, then hop right back in, be put in the same spot, and my ship will be reset to a better position. Or it could end up on Levski. I could end up on Levski. What fate is worse than ending up on Levski? Da-dee-da. So, the lesson I have learned is when using the Starfarer, ferry things between spaceports. Because it does not do well in atmosphere at all. At all. I'm sure something like a Freelancer would do much better. And the Reliant is great, but it can barely carry any cargo. Hercules will probably be awesome once that is even out of concept. Hope we're not frozen. I hope we're not frozen. Sure. Let's go to previous instance and see what happens. Starfarer. So, Reliant it is. Do some real work, I guess. Oh, really? I stumbled going down those stairs. If I can get off Lev's is. Start by claiming that guy. Then retrieve this.
There! Should be waiting for you in the hangar.
Thanks, dude. Thanks, Vic. Elevator still works. All things considered, doing all right. Not great. But I don't have any money. We will do some jobs, get some investment capital. Buy some stuff, ship some stuff. That is destination.
Landing
out of
up.
Atmosphere. And do some short jumps. Takes care of that. Just hop over.
Quantum travel
here real
engaged.
Quick. Quantum beacon. there before other folks take the black box. Running into stuff. Thank you. least there's good cargo here. Over here. I've been in you yet. Now check that one out. Doorway, you ass. Holy shit, come on. Is that not a fucking door? Stop wiggling. Holy shit. God. What is this fucking collision? Fucker. On. Great. Fucking great.
What the actual fuck? Oh my god, that is fucking bullshit. Jesus. Why the fuck is this such an issue? My god! Get out the fucking door! This is food. I can sell this shit. What the fuck? Come on. Needs to be a safe entrance animation. The 300 series used to have one. No longer do. Safe to get into, which is something. Hey, go in my ship and I'll shoot you. you shoot the pilot. Shoot me, really? God, get off the box! What is this bullshit? You know what? I'm fucking done.